played back in. Could be a Rashford!
Rashford. Good idea, just poorly executed. Now it's Forlan. Rashford. He's through. Mbappe going through. Wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see.
Gerrard.
Oh, he's broken through. He's gone for it. No mistake. What remarkable powers of recovery.
Perhaps deserves a little bit of sympathy here because that's a goalkeeper's nightmare. It's clear that Beaver was excited by his defence. By the time he picked up the flight of that, it was too late.
So all square and not for the first time. Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show, it could go either way. It's the whistle for half time. So far. Extraordinary fashion and the scoreline on the line now.
It's kind of a hard hit call, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can have more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out of the next one.
Half-court, the same pace, score at the interval, 2-2. Complete the second 45 minutes.
No, that is pretty much the end of that.
Forlan.
Wan-Bissaka. Vieira
positions himself well and cuts it out.
Rashford. Koulibaly. Gerrard.
Beckham. Real chance! Done very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Made it short, and it's Roberto Carlos. He's ball. Gets good distance on it.
Mbappe has made his impact already.
Mbappe has been impossible to wrestle off the ball. Timely intervention.
Messi. Beckham. Vieira
throws a read in and intercepts.
Altini. Mbappe.
And he's made sure that won't get through.
Mbappe.
Strength too strong for his opponent.
Here's Rashford.
Look, this could still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some effort.
That's been one straight back. He spotted the run and played it through.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the